no reason for you to contact me that evening. It was an act of generosity, some might argue saved my life. Now there's no reason for me to contact you.
Keep going.
Ek het 'n vriend by die FSB. Hy sê daar skielik 'n belangstelling in hierdie saak.
Hy probeer net om jou af te skrik.
Nee, my vriend. Hierdie belangstelling is nie gefokus op ons minderwaardige Suid-Afrikaners nie. Dit is gefokus op jou.